I've never seen so many people come together, pay such close attention to detail. When we bring the right people into the right room, we think magic happens and we have to sustain it.
Hello, this is Aprajita. I am representing Change Inc.
Hi, I'm Asif. I co-lead events and community at PeoplePlus AI.
I'm Maitri Nandakumar. I'm a program manager at Ek Step Foundation and part of the Bachpan Manao Barte Jao team. We're at the Hacker Change Hackathon, which is being done by NCRT, Changing Foundation, PeoplePlus AI, Ek Step, and Bachpan Manao.
We want to create a plugin, a very accessible, intuitive plugin that works well in terms of making video consumption very accessible, right? And we want to approach it from a lens of neurodiverse individuals.
This is incredibly nice to see because it's a 22-hour hackathon and we're also burning the midnight fuel. People came here at like 5 o'clock in the afternoon and then they've been here till midnight. And it's been incredibly nice to sort of see the energy in people even that late in the night.
It's very amazing that something that took us so long to sort of encapsulate as a problem, we have gone back to the wonderful participants to solve for it in 15 to 20 hours of time. So there was a pre-mixer event that happened yesterday where we got senior stakeholders to help our participants understand the problem statement, how to approach it, challenges of people who are neurodiverse. Once this session ended and the floor was open to start the hacking, I think a lot of hackers got together and there was a lot of conversation that sort of moved towards understanding, okay, who's my end user? And I want to understand a little bit more about them. And how can I give them maximum agency of this particular plugin that I'm creating?
Day two so far is really good breakfast. A lot of chilling, but also some hackers that are really like stressed about the deadline. And I think some of them are starting up on their preparations right now for presenting to the judges. It's a mix of both, I think, chill and stressful. But to see the persistence of these hackers and to see how they were able to go through the flow of the event with such ease and to sort of build everything that they're building, it's really nice to see.
We had esteemed judges from NCRT, NEGD and Changing and Sunbird who joined us today. The judging went on for 2 hours. We had 10 presentations that happened for 10 minutes each, and everyone brought in a different flavor to their work. They really leveraged a lot of the technology that's out there and made the solutions very robust. I think this experience was, the event was an eye-opener. We set out with a problem statement, which was quite broad, and I loved the way in which all the hackers and how they interpreted it, the creativity they brought to the prototypes that they built, and the solutions were nothing like what we'd imagined, but they turned out to be even better.
I think that it's very, very interesting that we were able to, like, you know, it's a very nice way of solving for all problems because there is a group of minds that sits together and decides what are the problems and how should we solve. And then there's also a bunch of minds that will actually like create a solution, a product to solve for it. And something like a hackathon is like a beautiful place where these two come together and solve for the larger issue. So it's very heartening to see this. I think it's very, very interesting that how we've come together, different walks of life, and we're solving for one problem together. So that's very good to see. And we're very hopeful of what our prototypes are going to be.
I think the energy was really contagious. People came here without a partner. They, you know, talked to each other. They discussed about problem statements, how they can build, how they can complement each other's skills, which I think was also the point, to bring everyone and raise the level of conversation happening on accessibility in tech.
There are people who are willing to ask questions and get things right before they start building. It's nice to see people building. It's nice to see building towards the good of the community. And we're just really glad we could do something like this. We could organize something good like this.
Thanks to everyone who joined in, and it was really a joint effort.